Welcome to SkillZenith. Stop making basic slides. We use PowerPoint for professional animations. In this tutorial, you will master the Morph transition to create a cinematic, fluid motion for any presentation or viral short. Ready to start? Let's dive in. First, select a blank sheet and place the characters as of your choice. Go to Shape Format, select a rectangular shape, and place it right piece. Remove its outline, and right-click on the shape to move on to the shape format options. Select Gradient Fill in that, and choose a color related to that character. Here, I choose a red color for it. After that, send the shape to the backwards. Now repeat the same process for other characters, and choose different colors for each characters to avoid mixing in between, and place them accordingly. Now, add the names of each character. Moving on to the next, add a new slide. Copy the characters from the first slide and paste them in the second slide. Now go to the picture format, then to artistic effects. Now choose an end effect for your characters and apply. Apply the same effect for the other two characters also. Leave one character which we want to play or which we would like to show for the first in the first flight. After that, we need to resize the characters and need to align them in an order to play when we apply morph transition. Change the background color. Here, I choose the same color for the same character which we used in the first slide. If you would like to add a shape, you can add it here. Here for me, it looks better when I added it there, so I added it here. You need to add a text related to this character also. Now moving on to the next slide, duplicate this second slide. We need to move the first character to any other side or else out of the slide to make a smooth moving effect for more friction. Change the background color and shape color related to this third to the second character. Select the second character and remove the picture effect for it. And little bit adjust the sizes of all characters so that it will look like a live video when you play it in a presentation view. Repeat the same process for the other two characters also. Here I would like to duplicate the first slide and place it in the last position so that it will look like we are playing a video. At last, now select all slides by pressing Ctrl A and apply morph transition to them. And that's it. We're done with our PowerPoint transition tutorial with that. Moving on to the second tutorial. First, in the blank slide, place an image which need to be covered the whole slide. Insert a rectangular shape on top of the image for full slide. Add text box and type the text related to your topic here. Adjust the text font and size. Make it bigger and bold to look good. Align the text box to center and middle. Here comes the main part. By holding Ctrl, you need to select first the text box and then the rectangle shape. Go to Shape Format, then make Shapes, and choose Combine for it. I guess now you can see the effect further. Now duplicate this slide. Right-click on the shape to move on to the Format Shape options. Increase its transparency to 25%. Now duplicate the second slide. Zoom out the whole slide and enlarge the shape size until you can't see a text on the main slide. Align it to the center. Zoom in and add a text related to your topic. Copy all the text and picture from this slide and paste them in the second slide. Move them so down to the main slide, I mean fully out of the main slide. At the end, now select the third and second slide and apply Morph transition to it. That's the power of Morph. You now know how to create complex professional animation yourself. Like the video and check out our full playlist on screen for advanced tutorials. Subscribe to SkillZenith. Follow, learn, create, present.